Okay, dudes, welcome to Boostkingdom Channel. Here we're going to talk about some useful tips and tricks about Destiny 2. Enough words, get swords. Let's talk about some changes in the game that helps us to farm a most desirable weapon in the whole of Destiny 2. A 150 RPM art grenade launcher that is acquired as a random drop from the final boss in Scourge of the past raid. In July, after the launch of Season of Arrivals, we had some clear message from Bungie Developers. They're going to wipe out IO, Titan, Mars Planet activities from the game. All this stuff goes to Content Vault. Probably sometime in the future, they will return some of the most memorable maps and raids from them. But what does it mean to us? Yeah, of course, exotics that are obtained through these activities will be added to other sources at a later date. I mean, in 2030? Or in Season 45? So, for us, it's time to grind some exotic, and another announced by Bungie will help us with this. Raid exotics that you get from IO, Titan, and Mars will have an increased drop chance, and it includes the 1,000 Voices, the Anarchy, which we're covering today. The main thing, one of the most wanted grenade launchers now will increase to a maximum of 50% drop chance over 20 clears. At Bungie Day, the weekly reward limit has been removed from any of the 5 featured raids. So we can farm these rewards, including the exotics and the main encounters, as much as we like. And that includes the Leviathan Raid, Eater of Worlds, Spire of Stars, Crown of Sorrow, also the Scourge of the Past Raid. So if you don't have in your inventory, everything said, this is a chance not to be missed. All right, crew, let's find the easiest way to get this GL, baby. Jump into Scourge of the Past Raid. You'll easily find this under the European Dead Zone on the right side of the map. You need a full fire team to do it smoothly. Or you can use Bungie LFG on their official website. You can also use guided games on the Scourge of Past Raid. Though be sure to remember that the wait times for this may be potentially quite long. Anarchy is dropping only from the final encounter. So you'll need to work your way through the entire raid to get to the Insurrection Prime. Once you get to the final boss, you want to share that checkpoint between another character or characters. So if you're at the final encounter, wipe and all start from the same point. From there, quickly change characters, and you'll now have that checkpoint saved on another Guardian. Once you have that checkpoint, go back to your original Guardian and carry on with the final encounter. Any one person in the fire team needs to do this, but what they will do is that single character will have the checkpoint for this part of the raid, and what follows is then you have to reload back into the final encounter. From this point, you just need some luck and patience. With very well increased chance to drop like it's hot, you'll get this electric nightmare weapon really soon. After you'll get it, you're gonna find out why here at Boost Kingdom, we are crazy about this grenade launcher. Summed up, there is a cool way to get one of the most efficient weapons in Destiny 2. Hurry up and get it before Beyond of the Light. And of course, we already made a review and some pro tips on how to use Anarchy wisely. And you'll effectively fight in any modes, Gambit, Crucible, or PvE activities. So guys, thanks for watching this video. Let me know in the comments section.
Did you grind Anarchy before this little Bungie trick?
Boost Kingdom.